Shalom Aleichem, Shalom Aleichem. It's Yoely from New York wishing everybody in the Elwood Shule, the Elwood Synagogue, the Elwood, happy and a gesund Yor. From Yoely and from your Rabbi Shmuel Kanowski and Rebbe Tzinrivki, the President Mark Horan and the Board of Management at Rani Kodlow, everybody's wishing you all from the Shul a beautiful and a happy gesinnt Yor. Now, I don't know if you know, but Yoely in New York, I'm running for President of the United States of America. And one thing I want to know is that everybody has to be besimcha, and all of you, even though you can't be together in shul, talking about what he's wearing, what she's wearing, what they're doing, what he's doing, you're all in your own hearts sending each other love. Send love to everybody that you know in the shul, and wish them all a good gesinnt Yor. Next year, you'll be all together again, and you'll be happy. And right now, you just have to know that Yoely sending you chizik, sending you lots of love and light from New York. So, sei gesinnt, sei gesund, sei metzliach, and sei besimcha, be happy for this happy git gesund Yor. I'm going to make l'chaim for everybody in that shul. Elwood, l'chaim, l'chaim. And as soon as I'm president, number one trip I'm going to make is to Australia and visit all of you and do a live show with everybody there. Love you all very much. Have an amazing, happy, git gesund Rosh Hashanah and Yom Kippur. It should be spiritual and meaningful. Amen.